Good morning, everybody. Hope you guys are having an awesome day and amazing life today. I feel energetic, amazing, and great, even though it's raining outside again. I don't know what's up with the rain. I also don't know what's up with the hair. It's probably because I just woke up. But we are going to Baltimore today to see my aunt. So we're really excited about that. We're going to brace this weather and just go for it. You ready to go for it? We're ready to go for it. Let's get this day started. We are off. This rain. This consistent rain. It's craziness. All right. So we just got here. We're meeting my aunt at this Japanese sushi restaurant here in Maryland. Gonna have some lunch. Got out of the car to stand under this thing, but how worthless is this? It's open, so the rain is still beating on us.
Spicy salmon, spicy tuna, Sapporo roll. And jalapeno roll and mojito roll.
And people just order something different.
Done with the restaurant. Now we're gonna go look at some cars and go to Annapolis. This place we're going to is a car dealership. My aunt wants to buy, or just look for today, at some cars, so I'm just gonna help her out.
Taco, taco, taco.
What do you think, Umar?
Yeah, it's nice.
It's in the leather,
I like the leather.
Show them the black one first and go from there.
Yeah, we looked at the black. See, that's the one she wants.
I don't think you have
one
here.
Well, we have another lot though.
Look at this flood right here. Look at that. Oh my god. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Doesn't have the camera here.
So, what's the price difference between the EX and this one?
The EX, remember, is cloth seat.
I'm about to go for a test drive. We're inside. The guy's showing my aunt the features of the car. This dealership has a toy room here, so it's really cool. Playing with my daughter. They have a huge chalkboard, check that out. Yeah. Alright, now that we checked out the Honda dealership, we're going to the Toyota dealership. Checking out the competition, you know what I mean? This dealership is called Koons. Koons. And Koon in Pashto means ass. So, good name. They have the coffee bar here. Oh yeah. Much fancier than the Honda because they even have the fresh beans that will get grinded for your coffee.
Can you?
Toyota.
Impressive. Impressive. Yeah, what's up?
Cuban sounds good. Medium. Why not? Strong. Heck yeah. The perks of coming to a dealership. Get free coffee, get to lounge around. Square.
Square.
This is?
Triangle.
The rain hasn't stopped, so unfortunately, I don't think I'm gonna be able to really fly the drone or even walk outside. I think we're gonna end up going to a lame mall and eat some dinner and then go home. So, this vlog might get really boring now, so you can turn it off. It might not, it's a risk you will have to take.
See,
Alright, that was delicious. We are done. And now, wow, it's windy out here. Now we're going to the mall. That's crazy. Are we in Las Vegas? Are we in Maryland? Where are we? Yes, you're about to be on YouTube now, so
you're gonna take my video.
You're gonna be a YouTube star.
Awesome. Maybe my koi proposals aa jaye.
Hear that, bachelors out there? Any single bachelor, please hit the number down here. 555-345-678.
This is a fake number, man. What are you doing?
Oh, you want the real number? Then you're gonna get hit up by all the creeps of the YouTube world. It's still drizzling. It's been drizzling nonstop. That way.
I
hate malls. Yo, this mall is crazy. There's like all these restaurants now inside. Check this out. Why? Now we're entering into some Greek zone. Egyptian zone, apparently, not Greek. Egyptian zone. This is what Egypt looks like. It doesn't. I've been to Egypt and this is not how it looks like. Man, look how many people are here. Oh my god. Stimulation overload. Look, it's Egypt. I found Egypt. Oh my god. There's Egypt. The Sphinx. Oh, hieroglyphics. Wow. Oh, did you know that they came here, the ancients, and they carved these hieroglyphics in this mall?
They had movie theaters.
Dang. Wow. Yo.
What if Justin Bieber was a pharaoh?
I think, yeah. What if Justin Bieber was a pharaoh? Disney store is the biggest scam, dude, I swear, in the world. I do not like the Disney store. No good.
Wow. Then if you couldn't get a more like diverse doll, maybe, you know, like maybe like some brown doll, black doll.
Hmm? She's so excited. Jenna, put earrings into that earring.
We're now in Books-A-Million. This is a place where I feel like home. A bookstore, you know?
The excitement couldn't be contained, so we're gonna open the doll in the bookstore. How do you open this thing? Yo, what is this? There has to be an easier way to get these out of the freaking goddamn package, Disney. Come on. It's biologically impossible, guys. Let me see if you got some money in trouble. Don't buy this stuff. It's biologically impossible to have an anti-aging. You can't stop aging.
And you cannot.
Your telomeres are getting shorter and shorter, which causes you to age.
You freeze yourself. That's how you stop aging.
Trump solution.
Trump solution. Let me go get the dry ice. Yes, I need some coffee. This mall has drained me and I still have 2 hours to drive, so coffee. Guys, I'm gonna end this vlog right here. This vlog can't really end any later than this because the day is over, it's done. We're back home. And I just wanted to thank every single one of you guys for watching this. Thank you so much. Please give this video a big like. Your thoughts in the comment section below. Subscribe. I put new videos every week. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Keep smiling and have an amazing life. Thank you.